And the big glam brush and a pink pantahara. A big one because my hair's a little bit thick. But I'm gonna like this a little bit. And then tie it up once I need to. I'm gonna need it's gonna be kinda weird why I'm losing this, but it's gonna really help. I was gonna have some really suspicious beard. So I'm not arguing. I kind of part of the hair here, and this will punch it off. It's my parents. If you let me do her hair, so I got some gel. Get a little bit. Should be enough. It's hard. I'm trying to be careful. Put some of the eyeliner over here. Apart from the first piece. I would just want it to TikTok, yes, just I like TikTok and Mikey. So far. Sometimes that one can be like, oh my god, press this link on yourself. And then grab like a piece of hair at the back. Go ahead and leave it out. So once I'm doing it, I can just connect it to the back. Just pulling it down a little bit. I'm doing this like a little bit in my way. My way to get this back. So what I'm doing, taking a little bite of a little bit of gel and slicking it. Then I'm gonna comb and comb that down. Comb this up. So what I'm doing is this is what she looks like right now. the topic. And then, so, let's put this in a pot. When you come down low, you kind of shut the wall up to a high put time because you do a high. More cuter. Did it used to look? But is control. found him. This beautiful company just to like all the way. Let's see if I can vault. Don't like it. My hands are greasy. Ugh.